and... This is why you don't leave your garage open with the lights on.